blackjack.
Adam said that he got all the holes drilled. And the... And he kind of doesn't know what to do. And I said, well, that's Jimmy. But,
well, this Tampa man is picking those panels up and hanging it on. No, I haven't seen it. No, well, I mean, we can't leave them laying on the ground.
That's what you're saying.
But one way or another, we'll get them up.
I took my little time. I talked to them. Or they were still waiting.
I'm sorry?
They let you in here, and the fire barrel's going to be at the far end.
And the gate's closed.
Nice! Yay, Haley! Woo! Woo! Yeah, lady! Woo!
Jennifer, Jessica Hessens, Karen Snyder, Haley Simmons, Haley
we got it. Linda said Sue sent out something and said there were 125 more tickets.
All right, folks, can we go on that banner to the
crowd? Let's get going! Yeah, lady!
Question asked me if I could remember how much. He said their total sales through PayPal is about $10,000 as of this morning. And that, of course, is without the balls. So that's
yeah, what, Haley! Looking good!
Looking good on this
one! Great rodeo. Including the balls last week.
Only I'm thinking it needs to be on Friday night. But I was thinking, we ought to have a rate I bet if he would.
I think Judy told me.
Beautiful. Right on.
Well, I hope she didn't blame that on me. I make because I know a lot of the people who were in Elk, I doubt would have been.
Way beyond my.
You know, it's all speculation and conjecture.
Those two crowds kind of don't mix. I wouldn't think those would be the same crowd.
There were a lot of young kids.
Little kids or?
Kids not old enough to drink. Out dancing.
Family, so.
Yeah, and see, I think there were more family type things.
What's up, baby?
I mean,